Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
It's not uncommon for other religions to have prayers where they ask God for forgiveness. But the unique thing about the Our Father is to ask God to forgive us as we forgive those who trespass against us. The Catechism itself calls that a bold and astonishing prayer. We have to be careful what we ask for. If we have trouble forgiving others, it means that God is going to have trouble forgiving us in a sort of figurative way. It is very difficult sometimes to forgive, but we ask God to open our hearts to His grace so that we can share God's mercy with one another. When we see how freely God forgives us, it reminds us of our need to freely give forgiveness to others. The great St. John Chrysostom wrote that prayer, "Forgive us as we forgive those who trespass against us," is the doctrine of human kindness, the need to forgive. Two great writers of the 20th century came up with the same conclusion, even though they had never met one another and never read each other's works. The first is Father Walter Chizek, a Jesuit who was locked in Lubyanka prison in solitary confinement for 5 years. He was trapped in this terrible situation, but he said he found peace and freedom when he realized that no matter what the guards did to him, he was always free to forgive. He could never allow them to make them hate them in return. The other writer is the Rwandan survivor, Immaculée Ilibagiza. She wrote a book called Left to Tell. She was hiding out in a bathroom in 1994 during the Rwandan genocide as people searched a house looking to kill her as they had killed the rest of her family. But she said she found freedom and peace in that bathroom when she discovered that she was free to forgive. So forgive us our trespasses is, yes, asking God to forgive us, but it's also asking God to give us the grace to forgive one another.